Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. This is your host Hollow Knight, and I am back for episode 20. I am back for episode 41. I am 20 episodes short. I'm here for episode 41. We're gonna do episode 41 and 42 as a back-to-back episode, so I apologize for the very ununique. What the hell? Really? More default skins. You're selling more default skins as. Okay, that's just stupid. I don't want to care. I don't really care what anyone says. That's stupid. They shouldn't be selling default skins. Oh boy. Anyways, like I was saying, I'm probably going to be, I will be doing a back-to-back episode, so I apologize for kind of the lazy part one, part two titles, so I'm literally just gonna call this episode Unleash the Thunder Part 1 and then Unleash the Thunder Part 2, because, we're gonna be featuring the two Thor costumes. In both, in both these episodes, and I just realized that they have a lot of quests. Holy shit, I am way behind on quests. Anyways, well, we're. Wait. Hold on. Oh, I'm on duos. Oh, interesting. They have. Interesting. Okay. What in the shit is happening to the graphics? It looks like Play-Doh. Haven't played in a hot minute, so ignore my crappy shooting. Sorry. Let's try Dick. Why? Sorry, I'm a little distracted. I'm also looking at campsites. We're trying to find a campsite for the, not this coming weekend, but next coming weekend. Wait, I have a crown? When did I get a crown? Am I just stupid and I got a crown in this one? And I'm just stupid? Yeah, it's probably the one of the stairs, and I'm just breaking this for no reason. Okay, stash item. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the tent thing. Only reason why I'm hiding right now is because I kind of want to try to find a tent before. mythic or exotic. Oh, so I have to go buy a weapon, then put it in? That's stupid. You can't upgrade them to mythic anymore. Hold on, I'll be in there in a second. The shit was that? Whoa. Pressure came from over there, I'm just... Where'd you go? I'm gonna go after this one. At least I'm going to attempt to go after this one. Holy sh! Biscuits, that scared the fucking piss out. Oh, I didn't realize I had a comment. Oops. I have no idea what the comment is. It says, I didn't have my thing open, and it's not gonna show me old comments for some reason. Unless I have my laptop with me. I can't technically look at old comments. Never really understood why. Fucking gay. The power of copy and paste just saved the day. Now there's you. But oh shit. Of course I get attacked by somebody else. My god. The power of spam. Haha, you're getting attacked by somebody else. Go fuck yourself. Ah, fuck, I didn't want to pick that up. No, I want that. This is not gonna be good. Come on. Well, this is gonna be an intense fucking. Okay. Grabbing this shit. There are people fighting right outside this thing, and I'm fucking. That was. Shit. Didn't mean to fall off that. Where the fuck you be, you little bitch? I probably shouldn't say that because karma's a fucking bitch sometimes. Oh, Jesus Christ! There you are! You're in storm. I'm about to be in storm too. Oh, that was actually a clean fucking shot. Ah, fucking. Damn it. No, I would, yep, no, that wasn't gonna go down very well. He had the high ground. We all know how that goes. Cat, really? You need to lick your balls right next to me. Could you find somewhere else to do that, sir? Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Oh, this god-awful fucking. Anyways, be right back. Gotta go, gotta go see what people wants. Alrighty. Be right back. Clark Nuggets. I'm surprised. I'm surprised. I'm surprised the built the one felt. Wait. I thought this guy came with a. Huh. Never mind, I guess. Oh, shut the fuck up.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
This. Oh, hi, cat. You want to come up here again? What are you staring at me for? Yeah, what you doing, buddy? What's up? What's up, lazy kitty? What's up? Huh. Doesn't look like they added any change this week. I could be wrong, but Sleepy Sound and Condo Canyon look the same. I'm about to go die because I'm gonna go steal a Star Wars weapon with the powers of Thor. Oh, I'm. I just. I literally just wanted your blaster, bitch. Oh! I just wanted to play. I just wanted your blaster. Leave me. Where the hell did he go? Oh, that's not concerning at all. What? Huh? Yeah. You know, the one thing that sucks about all the camps, a lot of the campsites that I've been looking at is none of them actually say if they're available or not. You have to call them. And a lot of
is that the ones you were finding? I wasn't finding anything, period.
Well, I kept finding ones between, like, because I looked up specifically ones between Duluth and. Yeah, there was.
The one that I looked at had like 10 sites for 10, that's it.
Yeah.
I was like, there's no fucking way right on the river that with only 10 sites are gonna have any of them. I'm going with this. I'm afraid if I don't.
We shall fight together, my. And honestly, 25 minutes is not really that bad. You're gonna have.
Yeah,
I need to find a tent. I need to find a tent. See, this is called true friendship. Well, you don't want the lightsaber? I was letting you have it. You can have it. I need this. Oh, you don't want the lightsaber? I guess I'll take it, but I'm not gonna use it on you. I gotta go find a tent. Loki, that's what you call true friendship. I don't even know. Actually, I've almost... I have the Force. Huh?
Whoops.
Hell yeah. We have a few of them. We have a few thousand of them in this house. What? Hey, I'm getting shit.
And then we gotta start finding our camp equipment, our lanterns, our lights. We gotta put all that shit together. We gotta get our cast iron together. We gotta start getting all that together. So every day next week it's gonna be all about gathering shit.
Oh, there's a tent. Wait, I put one of these in the tent. I had no idea I put one of these in the tent. I should probably get a different gun. Of course you have one of those. Okay. I have lights. We are. Oh, hi. My lord. Somebody's angry. Okay, complete bounty. Okay, so we should probably do these. I completely forgot what my actual trait is. Hi, how can I help you?
Where the relic was, and if you say the last place you looked, I will be forced to electrocute you. Yep, that's just how it goes. It was in the ocean, but given our seasonal currents, it's washed up on shore by now. So go get it, champ.
Thank you, I guess. Okay, where do you want me to go, sir? Way over there? Wow. Oh, Jesus. I prefer this gun over the other one anyways. This. How in the shit am I supposed to get that? I guess bounce? Okay, that ring is gonna piss me off. No! Really? Oh, fucking course. This is gonna piss me off royally. Oh, come on. I just want that stupid ring. Thank you. Really? I was supposed to go over to the thing. And so far I've just been stuck getting these stupid rings. Why do you want to yeet me so badly, waterfall? I just want to swim casually over the water stream. But it likes to yeet me. Fuck you, bitch. Like, seriously, go fuck yourself. I'm not even trying to fight these people, yet they're trying so hard to fight me. Oh, fuck it, I don't care. I run over there, and honestly, if I play my cards right, I can probably make it. Hi, cat.
Of course it is. Well, my dozens of ometers can't be wrong, so that means somebody took it. Looks like a clue to me. Why don't you grab it? I'm getting more questions than answers.
What? I think I'm gonna make it, but just barely. Yeah, I can't do that. Deal damage to opponents. Charge SMG. Deploy fire part to deal. say team damage. Okay, within. Oh, fucking course. Really? How the hell are you hitting me perfectly? How are you hitting me perfectly through things? What the hell? I call bullshit right there. That was such bullshit. Excuse me. What is my stream manager? Okay. About half an hour, I'll probably cut this stream, then start the second one. Okay, let's go. I'm at level 69. Oh, super stupid joke, but I'm at level 69. Okay. What the hell? The sound cut out there for a second. Why is only half of my cape flowing in the wind? Okay, there we go. That was weird. Today it's pirate themed. Or at least this match it's pirate themed. You guys stupid? Or are you guys all insane? It's somewhere over here. It's really hard to see. But the thing says it's over here somewhere. Alright, it's up there. Not exactly where I thought it was, but it's close enough. Did you just say the roller coaster man? Where the f-
The scientist can't have this, not with his extremely unique allergies.
What? Can I just say how confused I am right now? Huh. Are you shitting me right now? It's way over there. No, I'm making it way over there. Time. Unless I go now. Unless I'm more focused on doing the... Why did not mean to do that? Oh, hi. I need to find a portal for it at some point. I'm more focused on doing these right now, though, than anything. When it's closing in, I'm not gonna be able to do that. I'll land at Butterbarn next time, I guess. Yeah, it is. No, it isn't. It looked like a portal fort for a second by the angle. So I think the portal forts do have like a bluish glow to them. There's a port for it. I got a port for it. Anything in the same. I'm seriously like on the. Now, if I found a blue one of those, I'd take it over this. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda creeped out by how many eye paintings are everywhere. Kinda just a subtle reminder that somebody is watching the island. right. It's probably down there. It's probably down there somewhere. I think that's where the, somewhere in this area. There's a... There's one of those, bounty boards. There's also one over here, I do believe. So you gotta be careful over there. There's also one right over there. At least according to the map, there's... Oh, yep, nope. All it says is damage. Oh yeah, deal damage to opponents right after you put up a part of it. Hi. How are you? This is hilarious. Shit, wrong fucking button. Fuck. I had the wrong thing fucking equipped. Well, now I have to go find another photo for it, because that. I have to go here. I have no idea what that kid was just standing there, but they're dead. They're very dead. I don't know why I thought that was marking a person. Wait, it's up on top of the building? No. According to this, it's marked over here. What the fuck are these people thinking? Thanks for the charge SMG. Still gotta find a port of fort. Okay. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm dumb. I was literally sitting here like, where's that sound coming from? I just need to be this stupid. Hi, Wolf. What? Oh. I'm a dummy, and I'm not paying any Ohio. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna hit, but whatever. I knew he was gonna do it the moment he came out of storm anyway, so I was gonna take the first leap there. I'm not very good with the charge, not gonna lie. Okay, Fat Thor, you're not the Fat Thor anymore. Get going. Oh, fuck you, little bitch. Why did you have to do that? They gave me nothing. They legitimately dropped nothing. See about the SMG one. Okay, I'm making progress on it. I haven't completely finished it, but it looks like I have actually done some progress on it, though. I've gotten some progress on it, I should say. Don't know why this is. Not gonna lie, don't like this SMG, and I don't know why they fucking. It's overpowered when you can. I guess when you can use it correctly, but at the same time, you have to have pretty good aim with it to actually. And timing with it to actually get it to. To be overpowered. I thought that. Oh, yeah, there is someone over there. Really? Would you grab a hold of the thing? What the frick was that, Thor? I have no idea what that was. But he would not grab a hold of the fucking. Did getting some decent kills in these last couple of matches. I got 5 in the last match, 6 in the previous, I do believe. I'm just getting some decent kills, just not exactly. I haven't been able to get that, okay, apparently that didn't count as 10 meters away, despite the fact that I'm positive that was 10 meters away. For a split second, I want to check something. So how much is this then? Okay, there is no way. If that, only that little area right there is only is 20 meters away. I mean, unless you're counting the... How much is this? Yeah, that's... If that's 50 meters away, there is no way I was... That's about the... Okay, why is... Then why didn't that count? I mean, according to my thing, that doesn't count, but yet this is 50 meters away. I know they're right behind, underneath. You see, this is why I did this though, because I... Like, seriously, I've been getting some damn good kills on these last couple episodes. Or in this episode. But I haven't somehow I'm still getting gypped of that win. I hear a saw blade, so I'm trying to be very careful. Oh, yep, there he is. Okay, he's going up that way. Still didn't get a porta fort. That sucks. You know what? I'm not that in need of a heal, but I do have three of these, so I might as well try to get... Word for nothing. I pretty much got one of these. Taken out. See, the problem is I think there's somebody up here. I should have stayed where I was. Yep, nope, should have stayed where I was. Oh, there's only two of us left. This is gonna be the most intense fight in my entire fucking career. The biggest problem right now is I don't know where they are, and this is tense as shit. No! No! Why did my alt guns all run out at the wrong time? Fuck! All my guns fucking ran out of fucking ammo at the exact same time. It's fucking bullshit. Oh, what fucking sucks even more about that too is I specifically reloaded all of them after that fucking last fight, but apparently they didn't all get fucking reloaded correctly. Did I really give a shit about half of this stuff? And they have three more to go. That was sad. I could have won that too. Honestly, I should have let him go down and then just pop shots at him with the TMR from below, while he was below. I could have picked him off of that. Okay, I guess we're device up looking over here. Honestly, I still don't know what the point of removing this entire. I don't know if a lot of people noticed that they just removed the entire island right here. That used to have the. Actually, hold on. Oh. I didn't realize that it's been that long. I got a switch. I got to close this stream out and get a new one going. So, if you're on the Twitch side of things, please hit me up with a follow. If you're on the YouTube side of things, please like, comment, and subscribe. If you already haven't, hit the notification bell to stay up to date with all my content. And I'll see you guys all in the next episode. I will see you guys all in a couple seconds. See you guys all later.